What's going on, you guys? Today is April 1st, first day of the month where I am prepping for my vendor event that is coming up soon in about a month or so. So I decided to do this all from my iPhone so I can separate, you know, from using my camera and to using this. And yeah, welcome. Sorry I've been gone and I miss you guys. So let's get right into it. So the first thing is I had this for a while. So I told my husband to clean it off and I want to use this just so I can store like all my blank shirts or tumblers or anything that I have. I had my daughter, I wrote these out, but she organized this for me. Hat's supposed to go up here. So I got the small shirts, all medium. It's not going to be color coordinated. It's just gonna have the sizes, just easier for me to, for one, save space, and I can use these two shelves for blanks and then the other two for like tumblers, hats, totes, and all that stuff. Got these clamps from Dollar Tree. Right now I just got my totes hanging from there. So far I think I like this way. And then some of my transfers, but yeah, got my screen transfer there. Here I just got today, I'm going to be selling some tumblers. Got this from Amazon, excuse the mess, y'all. Stainless steel double insulated tumblers, a set of 8, and it comes with like gift wraps and stuff. I don't want to open it all because I want to do, you know, a special TikTok for it. And I got these little cute pouches. I'm going to be making puzzles. Or I'm sorry, I'm going to be making magnets and then storing them in here. I thought that was really cute. So yeah, I got all this from Amazon. I'm trying to think what else. So I decided to, I don't want to show you myself because I am not prepared, but so I will say one tip: if you are deciding to join a vendor event, look ahead, look about 2-3 months ahead, look on Facebook groups, sign up so you can hold yourself accountable and just do it. I'm deciding to use this whole month to figure out what I want to sell, find my images. Then next week, I'm going to figure out what shirts I want to sell, what sweaters, what colors. And then the third week of April, I want to start pressing all the images, getting all the tumblers sublimated, all the magnets sublimated, and all the totes and stuff worked on. And then that way, the fourth week of April, I can plan out how I want my booth to look. It's going to be a 10 by 10 booth. So that is the agenda, is figure out what, how I want to set up everything, how I want everybody to come into my shop and easily find items and prices and stuff. So yeah, this is the start of my first pop-up event. First one ever. It was random, it was sporadic. I was like, I'm going to do a vendor event. I've done customer service for years, so this should not be hard. I'm just doing it for myself this time. So yeah, if I unbox this, I'll show you guys as well after I make my video and stuff. But thank you guys. Thank you for all your support, for everything. We are at 631 at the time of this video. And I love you all. Thank you. What's up, y'all? We are back. Me and my daughter went shopping. We went to Five Below, DD's Discount, and Dollar Tree. So, I went to Dollar Tree to get more stuff for my vendor booth. So, I found these little cute little display chalkboards that I'm going to display like the pricing and Luna. Say hi. Say hi, peeps. So yeah, I'm gonna write the prices for all the items there. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4. I got a lot of them. You never know. And I plan on doing more vendor events, so this is not going to be just my only one. So I think 1, 2, got 9 of them. So that's that. And then I got a bunch of these photo frames. And don't know what I'm going to do with these yet. I might put like my QR code, my shop information all on here and display Cash App QR codes so people can like, you know, if they want to pay that way. Ooh. So I got a bunch of those. And then I got these permanent vinyl. I just love the colorway. This is like a darker pink. This is like a midnight blue. It's like a I'll call it a periwinkle pink. And this is like a little, like a teal. So I might get a couple of mugs or glasses and put like some cute things on it. And I can't wait to try this either. I tried it a while ago from Dollar Tree, but since now I know like what settings to use, what needle to use, like these would be perfect. And this is not vendor event related, but I got these just to set my transfers in like neatly. So I got like 9 of them. they stack up. I'll show you guys how it looks. What's going on, you guys? Today is April 22nd and I'm hopping back on here. I haven't recorded anything for my vendor shop in a minute, but I'm back. I ended up doing all these mugs. I got the dog mama, the cowhide mama, butterflies. I don't know why it did this, but if you see the difference from this one, maybe I had it too hot or something. But I might sell this at like a discount price. I got the last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Those who know, knows. Then I have this other one. Got this beautiful mama tumbler. And I plan on having about 25. I think this is about 15. I'm gonna have 25 in my shop. And then we got some carrying bags so I can carry everything to the shop. And got some brown bags for when they purchase. I'm thinking about putting stickers on them. I'm not sure. I don't want to like overwork myself, but got brown bags. Thanks to hubby for getting those. And I don't know if I told you guys this, but I got a new tumbler press from Amazon. It's beauty. The only thing I don't like is the smell. I don't know if it's the tape I'm using, the ink, the paper. Because I got this tape from Walmart. I'm thinking it's the tape because it does have a little smell as well. But I might stop using this because it gets fumigated in here. So I think I'm going to try to stop using that. See if, you know, try to press my tumblers without it and see if there's no ghosting or anything. I haven't tried that yet, so I might not need to use the painter's tape. And here's all the boxes that the tumblers are in. They come with the little straw. I'm not gonna throw these away because I want something to package up when they purchase. But next, I think I'm going to work on finishing my tumblers. Sorry, I need lotion. I'm gonna work on finishing my tumblers, starting a couple magnets and tote bags. And I have an Etsy order for 2 tote bags as well. And work on getting my signs together because I believe we have about 2 more weeks left. I'll put a countdown on the screen, but here's all my transfers. I gotta get more transfers for my shirts and tote bags and stuff. So those are all set to go. I changed up those, all my tumblers over there, my shipping boxes. Oh, as we speak, we got an order on Etsy. Wow, awesome. yeah, I changed my room. I took my treadmill out because I'm starting to get busy. Look at all my recording gear. My hubby got me this table for my heat press because it does not stick well to these tables. So I needed something more sturdy because it's a swing away and I'm trying to work on production and speed. So that was getting in the way. So I wanted a new smaller table just for my pressing. And this is on my Cricut area and setting up. That will be in a new video. You can't see that yet, but thank you, Off Nova. But yeah, that is what I've been up to. Getting nervous, trying to think of pricings and all that such. So yeah, catch you guys in a bit. You guys, welcome back. Today is April 8th and today is magnets day. So I am printing images for my magnets and peeling off all the protective film that's on these. So getting worked on that. Sorry I look crazy, but I've been working, y'all. I've been working. So I think I'm making about 32 magnets. So I gotta peel off all of the films that these have. So that's what I'm working on while jamming to some music. And yeah, so today's is just all magnets, and then I'm gonna bag them up and these couches that I have. That should be really cute. Yep. So yeah, let me get back to it. Couple of clothing tags and neck tags. I wanted to do the transfers for my neck tags, but then I'm like, it's gonna take too long and I need them like now, and I just want it simple and I save a lot of money. I got lots of vinyl, so I just gotta put the work in, weed it, and iron it on the shirt. So I will update you guys when I have more updates for you.